The playground is situated within a 30-acre piece of land in Rubanda Town Council, which the church says it acquired 43 years ago. The Rubanda Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Eric Sewandiji, issued the directive following a crisis mass held at the playground, led by Kabirizi Catholic Parish Priest, Reverend Father Prosper Tuliahabwe, and assisted by Reverend Father Zaverio Tindimwewa, under the supervision of Uganda Police. The priests accused Rwanda Town Council LC3 chairperson Norman Tushabe, Fred Kaharata, Ruejemera, and Jerevazio Begumisa of encroaching on the land reportedly designated to the church in 1985. They also urged Christians to confront the accused individuals if they re-enter the disputed land. I arrived here last Friday after receiving a phone call about excavation activities happening at the playground. Upon my arrival, I encountered Norman, the mayor, accompanied by several others. He asserted that, "Father, you don't have ownership of any land here." Norman insisted that the land belongs to them and warned that the children's playing ground would soon be closed. As someone who has previously played both as a number 5 and a number 1 in football, I understand the importance of playing football for students. It's crucial for their development. It's disappointing to see these individuals who have the opportunity to use playgrounds during their student years now attempting to deprive the younger generation of the same enjoyment. When Rwanda District Police Commander Abel Barugahare advised the priest to remain calm and let the legal process unfold, Father Tuliahabwe threatened to mobilize all Christians to protest at the Rwanda Resident District Commissioner's office. Reverend, please do not presume that everyone in this assembly is virtuous. Perhaps only 10% of them are not. Let us refrain from provoking violence and instead employ peaceful and lawful methods. If we find anyone trespassing on this field who does not belong to our group, we will have them apprehended. Consider someone excavating here, even on a Sunday. What an ungodly thing to do. The increasing tension prompted Sewandiji's intervention, and he subsequently suspended all activities on the disputed land and pledged to resolve the conflict during a district security meeting scheduled for Friday this week. "We've stopped digging on this field. Why is there panic among people when the land is still under dispute? We need to address this issue first before resuming any activities here." "We have both mosques and churches in this vicinity. Why would someone show disrespect to our religious beliefs by digging on a Sunday?" Efforts to reach Ruejemera and Begumisa for comment were futile. They did not respond to the reporters' calls. Tushabe maintained that their acquisition of the land was legitimate. "We legitimately purchased this land from a cooperative society holding a freehold title in 2017, and none of the cooperative executives have raised any complaints." Report by Job Namanya in Rwanda District.